to change edge panel handle position right or left side in Samsung Galaxy S7. Go to Settings. Tap APPs. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Edge Screen. Tap Edge Panels. Turn on Edge Panels. Tap Edge Panel Handle Settings. Tap Position. Select position you want, left or right side. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.